1300. It's 6-1 Sky Sox over the Isotopes. As we go to the top of the fourth, Mike Tauchman, the left-handed hitting center fielder, swings at the first pitch and sends it high and deep to right center field, and this ball is gone. Tauchman with his 17th of the year, a no-doubt shot over the wall in right center, and it's 6-2. Isotopes have now scored two unanswered, and they're within four. Plenty of ball game left on this cool afternoon in Colorado Springs. First base.